If your vehicle is equipped with this audio system, you can access and play audio files from your compatible Bluetooth device through the vehicle's audio system. If your vehicle is equipped with a different audio system, please see your owner's manual for additional information. It is necessary to set up the wireless connection between a compatible audio device and the in-vehicle Bluetooth module before using Bluetooth audio. For vehicles equipped with this audio system, perform the following procedure to connect your Bluetooth audio device to the vehicle. Press the phone send button on the steering wheel. When prompted, say connect phone. Then say add phone. The system acknowledges the command and asks you to initiate connecting from the phone handset. When prompted for a passkey code, enter 1234. This code is assigned by Nissan and cannot be changed. The connecting procedure varies according to each cellular phone model. See the cellular phone manufacturer's owner's manual for details. After your device is connected, you can switch to Bluetooth audio mode by pressing the aux button repeatedly until the Bluetooth audio mode is displayed on the screen. Use the vehicle audio controls or the Bluetooth device's controls to play, pause, skip, or reverse tracks. Please be aware that the Bluetooth audio player may not be available immediately after starting the vehicle. Please allow a short time for the paired phone's phone book to update before selecting or pairing a Bluetooth audio player. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.